everyone, in this tutorial I will show you how to place your logo into my mockup. First of all, download the PSD file from the link in description. After opening the PSD file, double click the smart object layer. Hide the first layer and replace it with your logo. Now save the file and close it, then back to the mockup. I hope your logo will look fantastic in this mockup. Let's try another one. Thanks for watching.